So we were discussing stuff. I'm just gonna go ahead and pick that up real quick. Yeah. As soon as I jump, it's gonna start targeting me. Maybe not.
Don't want to draw any attention.
Till the turn has ended. Targeting a rib cage. So I'm gonna put the darkness right in that big ass crack. All right. All right. Oh, you got freaking smacked, all right? You ran in the middle and hit everybody. We'd be cool guy, yeah? Smacked. There we go, kaboom.
Ow. On my way.
Yes. But we're hoping that once we run into the darkness, that it won't shoot us. Yeah, the darkness isn't doing anything because it's already aiming at you. The darkness worked. Yeah, good job, everybody. Jerry jumped in. It's only 10 turns. Y'all want me to cast it in there? I think I gotta get a little bit close. There's also a door right by this one that I'll be casting darkness on, which, yeah, I can reach it. So y'all want me to cast darkness on this one? All right. So my take us into turn-based mode. I'll do it. Hey, Lauren. Yeah. Get out of that menu and come with us. You still encumbered? Jump through that window if that's what you're trying to do. There you go. Shadow Monk for the win. Oh yeah, for sure.
Cursed to put my hands on everything. Let's have a look.
Oh, I guess I'm sending you Elixir of Lightning Resistance. So what's up with those heavy oak doors in the back?
I don't know.
Okay.
Looks like some kind of magical contraption. Now to get it to work.
I have a piece of broken machinery on me. Is that not too... Hey, Lauren, you want to end that turn? Quit playing around with the menus, man. Lauren. Have you not been paying attention at all? We've been talking about it for like the past 10 minutes. Don't jump from that far, get lower.
I don't need any attention right now.
What you fuddling? There's an Ig Nobel hat that I just picked up. Let's see. I think that's a Wick hat. I felt the fall too.